We've also been keeping an eye on Whittier because two women there were found dead on Beverly Drive. Firefighters responded just before 9 o'clock last night. The women have been identified as 95-year-old Angelina and 76-year-old Miriam Tunakau. We don't know their relationship. Whittier police say that they do not believe there was any foul play, so at this point they're looking into whether they possibly died from some sort of an accident.